1985, I arrive. 33 years, damn, I'm grateful I survived. We wasn't supposed to get past 25. Joke's on you, motherfucker, we alive. All these niggas popping now is young. Everybody say the music that they make is dumb. I remember I was 18.
Good morning, y'all. I'm finna go over here to this service center to get my vehicle registration done. So I can go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, have my vehicle pass and shit like that. Yesterday, man, hold up. What's up, bro? Yesterday, man, I don't know what happened. I just went back home because, I got tired. You know what I'm saying? I went to the little party thing yesterday. It was like a little quad party. It was all the way down there. I went to it yesterday. Turn out, you know what I'm saying? I was having fun. Man, after that shit, bro, I just wanted to go home after that. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what happened. I just wanted to go home. Yeah, I'm finna make my way over here to this service center. Then I'm gonna go check out the Students Wellness Center. Cause I heard they got a gym over there. I'm about to start getting in the gym. I'm gonna try to get big on y'all niggas. You know what I'm saying? Cause, I'm gonna make sure I got everything. Y'all wanna get big on y'all niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm gonna get. I can't even talk, bro. I don't know what the hell going on. I don't know what I'm finna get into today. You know what I'm saying? I heard it's another party tonight, so I might end up going to it. Just wanna get as much footage as I can for y'all. You know what I'm saying? And y'all just stay tuned, man, cause I don't know what I'm getting to. I'm gonna let y'all go with me though, you know what I'm saying? To the service center and to the studio. Made it to the services. Get my shit done. Hold up. Put my mask on. Yeah, finna come over here and do my vehicle registration so I ain't gotta worry about it later on. Yeah, I just got my, you know what I'm saying, my tag. I ain't gonna lie, nigga, I almost fucked up in the, you know what I'm saying? Because at first, I thought I didn't have it. But turned out I had everything, man. You know, so I was in the stuttering and everything. But, yeah, this is what it looked like right here. Now I'm finna go over here. Well, I'm gonna go put this back in my vehicle. And then, I said, put this back in my vehicle. I meant to say, put this back in my car. And I'm finna go over here to the Students Awareness Center. Let's see what's going on over there. You know what I'm saying? I know they got a bowling alley. They got a gym over there. And all that. So I'm gonna start getting up and working out. You know what I'm saying? Because like I told y'all, I'm trying to get big. And after that, I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. I might just go chill in my dorm. Shit like that until, you know what I'm saying, further notice. But yeah, y'all just stay tuned. Damn, man, I should just drove. I ain't gonna lie. Out there walking. But yeah, y'all just stay tuned.
Welcome back to another video with Shadway, man. Today we finna be... Today we finna be seeing where all my classes are at. Now, I ain't gonna lie, I don't feel like doing this shit, but I gotta do it, so y'all finna be coming with me, man, and y'all finna be seeing where all my classes are at, you know what I'm saying, so tomorrow I can be prepared and know where to go to, you know what I'm saying, to get to my classes. I don't even got that many classes tomorrow. I think I just got two. I got an online class, and I got a class I gotta actually go to. But next week, that's where, you know what I'm saying, everything starts to hit. That's why I'm gonna have to start going to classes and shit like that. But for right now, we just finna search where I need to go tomorrow. I could go ahead and look at all my classes, but nigga don't feel like doing that, so yeah, man. Stay tuned.
So y'all, it took me about 500 years to find where Chambers Hall was. But good thing I found that shit, cause I was getting irritated. But I found Chambers Hall. This is where, like, I think my class for psychology gonna be it. So I'm finna go ahead and walk in here, go look where my class at, walk right back out the building. What made me mad is that, bro, I drove all the way down. I went past the campus, right? And damn, just, I don't even know how to explain. I went all the way off the campus and try to find what these shit said, but it was on campus the whole time. So now, I don't know, I just wasted a whole lot of gas. I'm really pissed off, but I ain't even finna get mad, G. Yeah, I found what Chambers Hall is it. Now I'm finna walk in here.
All right, y'all, so everything is like right beside each other. You know, you got Chambers right here. You got Carver Complex all the way over there. Boyson over there. So everything right beside each other. So shit, it's gonna be walking distance. I had parked my car over here though. I ain't gonna even drive over here. Most likely just gonna walk to class and shit like that. But yeah, I just wanna go ahead and know where I'm going, man, so I ain't, you know what I'm saying? What's that word I'm looking for, man? So I don't be clueless, you know what I'm saying, and shit like that. I tried to go in the Chambers building too. They ain't even let me go in the chamber. They ain't even let me go in there. I said, They ain't even let me go in there. So I guess on school day, that's when they gonna allow the students to go in there and shit like that. And I'd be able to like find my class. But at least I know where the building is. So shit, I said that I'm straight. Trying to find my class, you know. I low key finesse, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm supposed to have a mask on, but I ain't gonna count, nigga. I'm just trying to find my class and get up out of here. Found my class was supposed to be here, so now I'm finna get out of here. You know what I'm saying? I don't got no mask or nothing. But on the class, I mean, you got a lot of room in there, but I ain't gonna lie. Psychology, my dad told me I'm gonna have a little problem with that, but I don't know, we gonna see, cause I'm gonna be recording and shit like that anyway, so I'm gonna be getting footage while I'm in class. You know, I'm gonna be focused too at the same time, but I can't forget about y'all, bro. Feel me? I told y'all, man, vlogs coming out every day. So y'all just stay tuned, bro. So now that I somewhat know where my class is at, I got that class over there, you know what I'm saying, that Carver building. Not the Carver building, the shit, what that fucking building called again? Chambers, yeah. Chambers building. This building right here, this is the complex. You know what I'm saying? The Carver complex, yeah. And so now that I know that, I guess that's the end of the video, man, because this year I really didn't want to, you know what I'm saying, like travel all across the damn college to find my classes, because I ain't gonna lie, that was just a little bit too much for today. Nigga, I done already kind of walked. I ain't gonna lie, I'm being a little bit lazy right now, but I make up for it. Damn, with that light skinned girl. Well, yeah, I'm finna go ahead and get in my car. I'm finna go back to my dorm and chill. Get ready for tomorrow. I need to call my instructor about the online class. So that's what I'm finna do, because I gotta get into the online so I can go ahead and, it's basically a virtual, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and get plugged to the online class so I can go ahead and take care of what I need to take care of. But if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos, my nigga. I love y'all. Stay safe.